The Lilliput Q Series 8K 12G-SDI monitors are production monitors which range from 13.3 inches to 31.5 inches, each with the same features. They can be used for broadcasting and film production, as well as for post-production purposes. In this video, we'll be using the Q18 model for demonstration. The Q18 has a 17.3-inch 4K native resolution screen with a DCI-P3 color accuracy of over 90%. It supports 12G-SDI input sources at up to 60 Hz in 8K resolution and an HDMI input source at up to 60 Hz in 4K resolution. This monitor includes an HDMI input, an HDMI output, for 12G-SDI inputs, for 12G-SDI outputs, one GPI input, one LAN input, an RS-422 input, and an RS-422 output. This device comes with a 15-volt DC adapter, a USB flash disk with the remote control software, a rack mount bracket, and a battery plate which comes in either V-mount or Anton Bauer mount depending on customer choice. There are also additional optional accessories which can be bought, such as an SFP optical fiber module, a carrying case with a sunshade, a gimbal bracket, and a rack mount bracket for models up to the size of 28 inches. Please note that Q13 and Q31 models don't have a carry-on case as an option. The monitor comes with many useful tools for production, including multiple built-in LUTs, waveform and histogram for exposure, and quad-split multi-view for multiple input sources. This device can receive quad-link signals up to 8K resolution in 60 frames per second, and single-link signals up to 4K resolution in 60 frames per second. This device supports 12-bit data processing and buffering, remote control use with computers, and several color spaces such as REC 601, REC 709, and BT2020 to calibrate to. This device can be mounted in various ways, either with its threading holes, a base mount, rack mount, or gimbal bracket. It can be powered with a 4-pin XLR, as well as with a battery through the battery plate on the back. At the front is the monitor screen, along with several tools and buttons. At the very left is a headphone jack, next to a USB input for accessing software updates and importing LUTs. The single SDI button displays only one SDI source, and pressing on this button will switch through the different sources. The 2SI button links 2 SDI sources, and the square button links 4 SDI sources. There is also another button for using an HDMI source. Next are the 4 function keys for quick access to certain functions. The function of each button can be customized by pressing and holding the button until a shortcut menu pops up. Pressing the menu knob will bring you to the menu, and twisting the knob will allow you to navigate through the menu. To exit the menu, simply press the exit button. Under the picture section are multiple display visual settings to optimize the best video display quality. The marker section allows the adjustment of the markers that display the center, aspect ratio, and border, including settings like size, color, and thickness. The function section includes many useful tools such as different scan modes, HV delays, check field, and freeze function. Under the waveform section are several useful exposure tools, including waveform, vector scope, histogram, exposure level, and false color. There is also a peaking tool to aid in focusing. The audio section allows adjustments for displaying and projecting audio, as well as options for audio sources to choose from. The remote control section provides all the needed information to pair this monitor with a computer, as well as display preferences for tally and source information. Under the system settings are various settings such as language, display preferences, fan settings, and color calibration for the most optimal use of this monitor. For more information on this device or the other Q series models, you can visit lilliputweb.net or lilliputusa.com, or click the links in the description. For any further inquiries, please call the number 1-888-608-3088 or send a direct email to sales@lilliputweb.net. Lilliput is a globalized OEM and ODM services provider specialized in research and application of electronic and computer-related technologies. Lilliput offers full-line technical services including industrial design and system structure design, PCB design and hardware design, firmware and software design, as well as system integration. It is a certified research institute and manufacturer involved in the design, manufacturing, marketing, and delivery of electronic products across the world since 1993.